Led Zeppelin are a popular British band best known for their iconic Stairway to Heaven, as well as for co-creating the music genre of heavy metal. It has been one of the most popular bands of all time, having sold more than 300 million records and millions of concert tickets worldwide. Jimmy Page was the lead guitarist. John Paul Jones played as a bass guitarist, and John Bonham on drums. Robert Plant joined the band later. In October 1968, they took the name Led Zeppelin. These British bands were highly anticipated in the USA. Their debut album, Led Zeppelin, kicked open the door for all extremes and experiments. Led Zeppelin explored a variety of styles, from English folk ballads to blues and rock. In their first year, Led Zeppelin made 4 concert tours in the USA, and another 4 tours in the UK. Their second album was an even greater success than the first one. Whole Lotta Love, Heartbreaker, Living, Loving Maid, and Ramble On became big international hits. Their third album, Led Zeppelin III, was influenced by folk and Celtic music with compositions like The Immigrant Song and Since I've Been Loving You. With the release of their fourth and most popular album, Led Zeppelin achieved a reputation of the biggest band in the world. Stairway to Heaven became the most played radio hit. In September 1998, John Bonham accidentally died from pulmonary edema, and in December 1980, Led Zeppelin disbanded. They briefly united for a short set in 1985, and once again, in 1988. In 1994, they performed live together on MTV Unplugged. In 1995, the band was inducted into the Rock and Roll Hall of Fame. Their long-anticipated reunion in December 2007 was a true celebration day. Their live performance was as tight as a rock band can be, and their Living, Loving song remains the same since We've Been Loving Them.